On the 12th of December, we're going to have a big event, a harvest, in which we harvest all the strong points, all the good things of this past very challenging year, and you are all most cordially invited to it. It's important that we celebrate life even in these challenging times, and that we see how much we have to be grateful for. So I hope I'll see you on the 12th on harvesting our strong points.